acknowledging what happened to you. All right. So that's basically the key thing, acknowledging that, okay, there were deficiencies. There's a lot of things that happened to people, and some people were neglected. Some people were abused emotionally, sexually, and physically. Some people grow up in places where there were wars. Some people grow up in poverty. There's so much that occurs. Or you grow up with parents that were violent. Or maybe some of your members went to jail, or it's either an uncle or one of your parents or a sibling. That's traumatic to any growing brain, all right? So we call it oxidative stress. So when a child is exposed to such stress continuously, that's very traumatic. It changes you hormonally. It changes you physiologically. It changes you psychologically. And of course, that's why today we see people with high risk of PTSD, the post-traumatic stress disorders, the depression we see today, the anxieties, all right? And actually the alcohol abuse, the drugs that people are abusing today, it's all because of past pain, right? So that's where I start when I'm doing my coaching. Let's start with your childhood. What happened to you as a child?
Yeah.
And then we go up, right? Because the reality is, whatever happens to us, it affects our self-esteem.
Yeah.
It's affecting how we show up to the world, how we relate with our spouses, how we relate with the people we work with our children. So the healing is important. I always start there. We need to heal.